Hello, YouTubers and fans of the Bat and the Cat. This is the Bat
and the Cat.
And today we're gonna do the first video of our self-defense videos. We show you how to defend yourself in situations. But firstly, self-defense is not what you think. Moves and tricks and stuff. You need to think vigilantly, and you must be aware of your surroundings. So number one, get rid of the cell phone when you're walking, when you're driving, when you're out in the streets. Cell phone must be in the pocket or in the handbag so that you can be in the now. You can know what's going on around you and what's happening. Second rule is, don't fight if you can run. If you can't run, then you fight. But it's better to evade the attacker or to evade the situation and avoid the situation so that you don't need to do any self-defense and be in a situation where you can get hurt. Thirdly, if they've got a weapon like a knife or a gun, run. And fourth, don't be sentimental about your car, anything in your house. If you're in a house invasion situation, and this is a reality in South Africa, you throw the nearest object through the biggest window. Especially if you live in town or you're in a complex, you must make enough noise that they can't do what they want to do there at the time to subdue you and operate. In a hijacking, don't worry about your car. You got insurance, there is panel beaters. Ram the motherfuckers. Because South Africa is a dangerous country. You can go out to the cafe for 5 minutes and get robbed or shot for your cell phone or 20 rand. And we all know who's doing it. But yeah. Anyway, I'm going to show you how basic self-defense moves. First lesson in self-defense is, when your stance, your basis, your foundation, if you're in a situation, a confrontation with someone, or you know it's going to get violent, your feet must be as wide as your shoulders, and your arms must be relaxed in front of you. Reason for that is the following. From this position, you can move sideways or back, or you can attack. It's called yoi in martial arts. I've got 11 years martial arts experience, and I've developed a street fighting style that's unique to my own. My own moves, my own strategies. So that is how you start anything when in a confrontation situation. If you have martial arts, you don't go to in the attack stance and hey! Because then the guy knows what you know, and he's gonna take out his gun or his knife or his baseball bat, and you're gonna be mincemeat. So you work from yoi, you keep relaxed, and from there you work. That's all. Look at what I'm doing now. You twist your arm, you grab, and you pull the person in the direction you want you to go. Usually, that has to be this side. So you can attack or get away. It all depends on the situation. So, if someone grabs for your throat, you've got several options. You can do the following. That's very, very simple. Take the hand, join the hands, and just do this. Easy. Or you could do this one. You take the hands up, just twist it out. No matter how strong a person is, it will work. I'm going to show you just basic moves, not very complicated moves, because in a situation, violent situation, people do three things: freeze, flight, or fight. And the first two is usually what happens.
And especially for us ladies, you need to know this. We are soft targets, especially if you're carrying your bag with you and you're doing shopping or you've got your kids with you, you're a soft target. So pay attention, you need to do this.
Okay, I'm going to show you now. The cat is going to do it. Okay. When someone grabs you from behind, you need and catches you, tense up. You tense up. And then suddenly just relax and drop. You see? As easy as that. Okay, that's a few basic principles of talent defense. We will do more videos. It's necessary, especially in the country we're living in. It's so dangerous. We are being murdered for cell phones and 20 rand and for land. And because your skin are white. So, but please subscribe to our videos. And subscribe to our channel. Like our videos. And click on the notification bell.
And leave your comments, please. Still waiting.
So this is the bat signing out.
And the cat signing out.